bow down to Krishna. Why? What happens by that? Dukkha shamanas. Suffering in life reduces. Tam namami harim param. The question is, whose name has to be chanted? And in front of whose deity are we to bow down? And the answer given is Shri Hari. So it's so wonderful that in the Gita, Krishna talks about surrender. He talks about hatha, he talks about karma, he talks about jnana, he talks about dhyana, talks about all the different processes. But finally, sarva dharman parityajya maam ekam sharanam vraja. How to take that sharanam? Manmana bhavamadbhaktav madhyajimam namaskuru. Four-pointed. So Krishna concludes the Gita with the message of devotional service, bhakti. The point where the Gita concludes, that's the point from where the Srimad Bhagavatam takes off.